Dr. Fleming's legacy to me is this: create art so you get to know yourself. Create art so you get to know the world. Create art so you can interpret your world. Create art so you can become the leader of your world. And when you do this, the vision that art gives you is yours. No one can take it from you, because this vision is one that celebrates the triumph of realizing that you are proud of your history, yourself, your DNA, and your community.